Hamida Habibullah, Wikipedia audio. Hamida Habibullah was an Indian parliamentarian, educationist, and social worker. She has been called the iconic face of Indian womanhood in post-independence India. Begum Hamida Habibullah was born in Lucknow. She was the daughter of Nawab Nazir Yar Jung Bahadur, Chief Justice of Hyderabad High Court. She spent her childhood and her early years in Hyderabad. She also studied for a two-year teacher training course at Whitelands College in Putney, London. In 1938, she married Major General Inath Habibullah, founder commandant of National Defence Academy, Kadak Vasla. Early life and education. Her son, Wahaha Habibullah, is a bureaucrat, and her grandsons Amar Habibullah and Saif Habibullah are prominent businessmen. A Congress supporter, she joined active politics in 1965, after her husband's retirement. She served as an elected member of Legislative Assembly from Haidergarh, was State Minister of Social and Harijan Welfare, National Integration and Civil Defence from 1971-73, and Tourism Minister from 1971-74. She was also a member of the Executive Committee of Uttar Pradesh Congress Committee until 1980 and a member of the All India Congress Committee from 1969. She was President of Mahila Congress, UPCC from 1972-76. Thereafter, she was a member of the Rajya Sabha from 1976-82. After her return from London, she played a major role in furthering women's education in the region, and she has been the president of the Ovid Girls Degree College, Lucknow's first English degree college for girls, since 1975. She is also president Talimga-e-Nizwan College since 1975, a school with 3,500 catering to the education of Muslim girls founded by her mother-in-law, the late Begum Inam Habibullah. She is also the president of SUA Lucknow, an organization for upliftment and improvement of women employing 5,000 chicken workers. She is also a member of the Executive Committee of Central Social Welfare Board, New Delhi, since 1987. Hamida Habibullah is also a patron of All India Women's Conference, Nari Sua Samitai Lucknow, Cheshire Homes India Lucknow, and member of Sainik Kalyan Board Lucknow. She was a member of Executive Council of Lucknow University, from 1974-80. She was the President of Urdu Academy, founder President, and re-elected 1972-76 and in 1982. Hamida Habibullah changed the face of the mango orchards in Sedanpur. Several varieties of mango, including Malia Habedi, Dusuri, Shoza, Longda, and Safda, were planted by the Begum herself, in conformation with the guidelines of the Agriculture University. She was also the co-founder of non-governmental organization, Prajwala. Personal life. Political career. Educational and social career.